Thank you. What's going on, everybody? Peter Martin here. Welcome to Friday Night Live. Welcome in, much love, fam, everybody. I hope that you're doing well. My name is Peter Martin. If this is your first time, or if you haven't been in around, either way, or on a merry-go-round, if you haven't been in these parts of the interwebs in a while, welcome back, and I hope that you're doing well. I know there's a lot going on in the world, but tonight we're just going to sit back and relax for this hour and enjoy some music together. Thank you for the energy you give me. That's why I'm here doing this. We're all in this together. And let's just keep on trying to put some beautiful stuff out there and, you know, making sure that we teach our kids and bring them up right and do all the things I know you guys are doing already and that what I'm trying to do. And that's all we can do out here, you know, put positivity into the world and trust that those forces will continue to prevail, because they will. You know, there's going to be setbacks and there's going to be other folks that look at doing things other ways, but that's their problem. We're here to do things our way and to keep on keeping on. So thank you for being here, and thank you just, you know, for giving me a few minutes of your time. It means the world to me. The first tune that I played tonight was a composition that I was so happy and just privileged to learn during the lockdown period. And it's written by somebody who I met about 8 years ago in one of the most beautiful places in the world, in Perugia, Italy, like in just a little corner on a stone, ancient stone walkway. And that's none other than Mr. Caetano Veloso, who's a legend of Brazilian music, South American music, world music. He's just a legend, and rightfully so. I mean, he's one of the most amazing composers, and he's beloved, and for good reason. But that tune is something that I learned from my dear friend Elio Alves. I want to give a big shout out to him, one of my amazing open studio artists, but an incredible jazz pianist from Sao Paulo, Brazil. But that's called Trios Urbanos by Caetano Veloso. I'm finally getting a little bit of confidence to put my own spin on it, and I hadn't done it in a while, but I always have happy memories of learning it and trying it out right here first for you guys. And then I played Out of Nowhere, and I was thinking about my week started listening to this great tune from on a recording, and I hadn't played it in a while, and I was just, I don't know, it was kind of on my mind, and pleasure to play it for you guys. So I'm going to kind of do some stuff now that is going to go into some things that you know, some things that you don't know. I may skip over saying what they are, so feel free to drop it into the chat. What's up, everybody in the chat, by the way? I always see you guys, but I see it like after the show or the next morning, because I can't see it while I'm playing, because I'll get confused. Not confused, I'll just get interested in what you're saying. But I love you guys, and I get great reports. If you'd like to drop in the chat what you think I'm doing, that's great. You can help other folks out and show how musically astute you are, even more importantly. So here's some more music for you. Thank you guys for being here. Thank you. That was just the blues. Nothing fancy. A little blues for Friday night.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. That was a little bit of free improv that circled back to Rhythm and Ing by Thelonious Monk. And we hope that you're doing well. If you are late arriving, that's what the start from beginning button is. I'm just kidding. Stick with us live here because fun stuff happens. We don't know what's going to happen. This is live. This is live jazz. This is live music. I hope that you're getting a chance to go out and hear some live music, which I think it can be done safely. I've been doing some gigs. I'd love to see you if I come to your neck of the woods, wherever you are in the world. I believe we've been updated. Some gigs have been coming in, and I've been having some fun. If you go to petermartinmusic.com, I think there's a link below, /tour/live, you can see the kind of upcoming schedule. We're going to be in New York week after next at the venerable, the historic, the reverential Village Vanguard. Super excited about that. One of the great, great jazz clubs. If you are in the tri-state area, tri-state, what is that? New York, New Jersey, Connecticut, tri-state? I might be making that up. If you're in that northeast corridor, or if you got a private jet, come to New York. I would love to see you. You're going to be playing with Christian McBride. It's kind of an all-open studio band. It's Christian McBride's band called Inside Straight, but we've got Warren Wolf, Steve Wilson, Carl Allen. It's going to be a lot of fun. But tonight, since you are here, we do a little thing around here called virtual tickets, and that's what keeps things going. That's what keeps the lights on. I know I got a candle here. We're going eco-friendly on our lighting here. And when you get a chance, if you like what you're hearing, go to petermartin.live, maybe right after the show or later tonight or tomorrow. Don't put it off too much because, you know, you got Christmas, Black Friday, Thanksgiving, all that stuff coming up. So you want to get this done now. You know, it's like that PBS pledge drive. You take care of business. But we've got tickets starting at just $4, going all the way up to the VIP level, which gives you some very special benefits of what we call self-satisfaction. So thank you guys so much for your support over these many weeks. I love doing this, and I appreciate you guys supporting so that we can continue to do this. We've got, yes, and 20% of all our ticket sales always, we've been doing this since the beginning, 20% goes to a nonprofit of the week. We featured many this week. We are repeating what we did last year at Thanksgiving, and that is the St. Louis Area Food Bank, which is an amazing organization that is getting food to the food insecure. They're doing it all the time, but they especially get publicity around Thanksgiving. So 20% of all ticket sales will go directly to them. They're amazing folks there, and we're lucky to be associated with them and be able to provide, just to do our little bit of part. What else we got? Oh, so I'm going to do a tune now that I think a number of you might recognize. Thank you. That's a little Bohemia After Dark, Oscar Pettiford. I want to thank you guys so much for being here. I'm going to be back. I hope that you guys, those of you that are that celebrate Thanksgiving, wherever you are, I mean, you know what? Let's all celebrate giving thanks. How about that? It doesn't have to be Thanksgiving on Thursday and turkey and all that stuff. I mean, it can be. Nothing wrong with that. But let's give thanks. Let's give thanks for all that we have. Gratitude. And for me, that starts out with you guys and having the opportunity to play music with you guys, for you guys, all together. So thank you guys for being here. I hope that you have a wonderful weekend. I hope that you have a wonderful rest of the evening. If anything, if it will warm my heart, if for some of you this started out your weekend right, started out your week right, whatever, that's wonderful. Virtual ticket, pick that up when you get a chance. PeterMartin.live. What else we got? December 10th, I'm going to be back here, which is just a couple of weeks for the next Friday Night Live. So please join me. Mark that on your calendar. Same bat time, same bat place, 8 p.m. Eastern. Some folks were asking about that are in the UK and Europe. Staying up late. Thank you, guys. Big shout out to everybody in the Eurozone, everybody in Asia. Well, I guess if you're in Asia, it's tomorrow. So you're getting up early or you're already up. But thank you, guys, you know, for staying up late. That's amazing. So I'm going to try to put something. We did that a while ago. We're going to try to put something together soon for you guys that's on the earlier side so we can join up, you know, be in the afternoon here in the evening for you guys. So I heard you. I saw you. Thank you. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to we're going to do a little Stevie Wonder because we're celebrating. We just released a new video, and if you check it out, there's a link below in the description here, or you can just go to the Open Studio YouTube channel whenever you want. It's like 18 minutes long, 90 minutes long, but we've been working on this for a while. Adam Manis, myself, and some other good folks. You're just going to see me in the video and Stevie Wonder and hear him. I'm just talking about some real nerdy chord stuff if you're into that. But if you love Stevie Wonder, check that out. But we put a lot into this video, so I'd love to hear what you think. Drop a comment when you get over there. It's called the, what is it called? The Five Levels of Stevie Wonder's Harmonic Genius. I was like, how can we make clickbait YouTube title out of Stevie Wonder? Well, we're not. We're just going to talk about, I could have talked about 20 levels of his harmonic genius. I just picked five. So when you get a chance, check that out. We're going to take things out with a little Stevie Wonder. Love you guys. Thank you so much. Have a great week. Stay safe. Happy everything. Peace and piano.